Hello, welcome back to another Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild video. And, well, I went through the Lost Woods. Well, I was stuck here in... Well, that's why I called the Lost Woods. You're supposed to be lost. But it took me a while to find a pattern down. Go the right way, right path. And here I am. This is where I ended up. And I didn't decide... I'm going to record what's here. So, let's just see. And there's a shrine nearby. And let's see, what's this? Oh, okay. A Korok forest. Wait, what? The Master Sword? I freaking found the Master Sword. Oh my gosh, I'm excited now. What is that? Oh, I just found a Korok. Oh, can I pick it up? Pull. Yes, please. I'm on it.
Link. You are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
Deku tree?
Well, well. It's you. You finally decided to return. Better late than never. After 100 years, I've nearly given up hope on seeing you again. Even my patience has limits, you know.
Yeah, same. Me too.
That look on your face tells me that you have no recollection of me, however. I have watched over Hyrule since time immemorial. Many have referred to me over the ages as the Deku Tree.
Yep, it's the Deku Tree.
That is the weapon created by the ancient goddess. The sword that seals the darkness. That only the chosen knight can wield against the Calamity Ganon. Believe it or not, it was actually you who wielded that sword 100 years ago. But I must warn you to take extreme caution. The sword stands as a test to anyone who would dare attempt to possess it. As you are now, I cannot say whether you are worthy or not. If you sought to free the sword in any sort of weakened state, you would surely lose your life where you stand.
You hope to pull the sword from its resting place, you must use your true strength. Let us see whether you are certainly possess this said power. The Hero's Sword. Main quest, new objective. I can't take it out then? Okay, pull hold. Oh, I'm dying. 100 years ago, you would have been able to pull out the sword easily. You had grown weak. You must find a way to become stronger, ho ho ho. Silent Princess. Aw, man. We just found the Master Sword. I want it. Eat this. Okay, so Let's do this again, shall we? Ah. Come on, come on! Yes! Enough? Ah, man. You wouldn't have lost your life if you hadn't released your grip on the sword. Perhaps before you try again, Verona, stay your hand part way through the next time. So I need more hearts then. That shouldn't be hard at all. Wait, how many orbs do I have? Where do you check them? I have 5 orbs. So that should be enough to get another heart container right there. Who are you, sir? Huh? You? Could it be? You're Mr. Hero! Mr. Hero, it's here! The mushroom on my head suddenly sprouted today, so I knew something was up. It was a prediction that you came, I think. Us Koroks all got together and prepared some trial just for you, Mr. Hero. You passed the very touch on prepared pulling out the mantle sword. Huh. Really? It will be a piece of cake. Okay then, that seems like a good deal right there. Probably. Oh wow, probably, okay. I'm on the trials and extreme high tough one designed by me, the Elder of the Korok Forest. So, will you put your mantle in the Korok trails? Hold on. I need to think about it first, wise boy. The Korok trials? Long story short, you need to visit all the shrines in the Korok Forest so that you could be considered a real grown-up. It's a ceremony that every Korok must undertake, and this is based on the trials of the legendary hero himself. I am the legendary hero. I done it, and so has Hestu. And him all over there, and her too, or even the deku tree himself has done it. Already the deku tree has done it? Huh. How? When he was like, you guys? Okay. That last part was a lie. Oh wow, it was a lie, okay. Trial 1. It's the Sour Forest. Second trial of second sight. Trial 2. In the Northwest Forest, the Long Pilgrim. Trial 3. In the Eastern Forest, the Test of Wood. You can overcome the Korok trial, you can overcome anything. We also prepare some wonderful prizes for you. Now, show them what you're made of. Will you do it later? You don't see anything, so I give up. Okay. No, I'll leave it to Marka. I'll do it, but not right now. Acorns. Oh. Chikalu tree nut. Small birds love this nut. You can eat it raw for a meaner fed, but it can also be added as a spice to other recipes. Huh. Oh, there's a bed I can sleep. Mushrooms. Oh, you're selling mushrooms? Huh. Oh, so this is a store then. Useful items here. No, actually, I need some arrows. And now I'm gonna make something. What should we make? In order to insert the sword, you need to summon a hero's strength. Let's see how bright your life force burns. Deku tree, can I climb on you? Why, yes I can. Look it, I'm climbing the great Deku tree. Oh, there's a shrine. Let's go do that shrine then. Creo Groog Shrine. I think that's how you say it. To you who is sent forth in the trial, I am Craig Gru. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer you this trial. Fateful stars. Okay. Look to this star for guidance. The concern is... Wait, I don't know even how to say that. I don't know how to say that. Consilience, so I don't know, are the key. Look at the stars. I don't see no stars. One of these things. I've been to one before, but I couldn't figure out the other one. You needed memories to figure it out. There's no stars. I don't see any freaking stars. Oh, those stars over there. Wait, those are not even stars either. Wait, what? Look to the star for guidance. Are the key. Oh, those things? I think. I'm just gonna put that on because I just like it. Okay. Look for the stars. What stars though? The only thing I see are these things, which I'm thinking they're a clue, and that. Which I'm also thinking that's something, but I don't understand that. Look at the stars, I'm looking up there, but there's nothing up there.
Thank you.
Okay, I had no idea what to do. I'll figure out later. Oh, at least we have a warp point now. You know what? Hold on. Go back to Kakariko Village. Where is it? Okay, got another heart container. I don't think that's gonna work, but I'm gonna try it. What do I need, though, to get the Master Sword out? The frame rate drop right here. Try it again. I was close. He saw that. He was ready to yank it out. So, the Great Deku Tree not gonna revive or warn me or tell me to stop. I think it is possible, well, that what he said need that special. What the heck? Why am I back here? Okay, but we're gonna explore this place more. Endura Shroom, a rare yellowish orange mushroom. Cook it before eating, it temporarily increases your stamina limit. Going alone? I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh, you're Mr. Hero, right? You're gonna do the car trail, yes? Yes? Sure. I knew it. I'd like to ask you a favor then. My little just set off to do the Korok trial. Normally I'll go alone too, but instead of going alone, I let Oryk go, but well, I'm just getting worried. Would you please follow Oryk while being seen? I want to be sure nothing bad happens. The Lost Pilgrimage. This trail is this way, I write. Okay, we're gonna follow this little guy then. Where is he? Right there. Oh shoot. What was that? I don't know. Go check it out. I'll be right behind you, okay? Everything is okay. I remember this tree. Shoot. Where is he? Oh, he's... Ah, dang it. I didn't even see him. Okay, but there's gonna be the end of the video. So we found. Oh shoot! Wait, hold on. I just doing that same thing. Okay. Okay. No. Okay. Anyway, we found the Master Sword, but we can't get it, which sucks. So we're gonna have to find that special power or something to. Nah, I don't really care. Okay. A special power to get the sword out, but I think if we have enough hearts to get it, we can. Get the Master Sword that way then? Man, that's a Korok trial. And I just messed up on this, so I'm gonna do this again. But anyways, if you enjoyed the video, give it a like, please, and subscribe if you haven't. And join me next time for more Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild videos, or any other videos I have below. So, see you later. Bye-bye. Gonna follow you, little thing. Yeah, keep...